in Harlem. Beautiful housing. Luxurious but cheek extraordinaire. Still no nipples 2 years. This is the one that bugs me. I can't find a good nipple smith in Winnipeg these days. It's 2 years since the nipple caper struck. They haven't found nipples for this piece. This is the bear. Lazarus reclining. This one is a very good piece. Solomon, Cecil Clarence, Richard Solomon. That's some expensive head. A good one, though.